Wait, no, we're not at the boss yet. Almost, I think. Did we get to the boss? Yeah, we did. Okay, all right, well. Okay.
Wait. It's coming back.
We're having a good start to the week, dude.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Yeah, I don't think I'm doing anything until a certain point, so I'm just gonna chill. Also, that was terrible.
Two repair kits remaining.
Let's go.
Enemy generator compromised.
It's gonna blow. Get out of there, 621. Is it over, 621?
The coral resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve. Inherited from its creators.
When in doubt, food. Voices keeping the vibes of the game. Seems really cool. You enjoying it? D-Day soon, let's go. Can't take care of bills and stuff before then. I feel that. Yeah, dude, I am really, really, really enjoying this playthrough. That fight in particular was a lot of fun.
Target neutralized.
As I can say. But yeah, it's for me personally, it has a Sekiro effect. Like the process of learning this game was feels similar to the process that I went through to learn Sekiro.